Hello, what's up, guys? Today I'm going to show you how you can remote play like you see I'm doing. And it's pretty easy to do, and let's begin with the video. So guys, just to tell you, it doesn't work on the Apple. So for an example, if you have iPhone or an iPad, it won't work for you unless you have a jailbroken iPad or iPhone. But we are gonna pass that. I'm gonna show this for the Android one. So it works on all the Android tablets and the phones. The first thing you want to do is go to Play Store. And once we are on Play Store, we want to search up PS4 Remote Play. Once we search that up, we want to go ahead and download it. And then open the app. Once you open the app first time, it will ask you to log in into your PlayStation 4 account. You want to do that. So it sometimes says like error. What you need to do then is just close up the application of Android and start it back on. And what now, like you see, it works perfectly. It sometimes says like error. Let's start it. And now, like you see, I'm connecting and just connected. By the way, guys, if you don't want to use a controller, if you want to stick with the like this controller, what you also can do is just press on the PS button on here. And now you should do like this. But if you want to go ahead and go to your controller, you just want to press the PS button. And by the way, guys, I'm gonna show you how you can fix the lag. For an example, if you are like in a far distance of your PlayStation 4, there's my PlayStation 4, and I'm gonna show you how you can fix that lag. Sometimes the menu lags, for an example, like you see, it lags a little bit. I'm gonna show you how you can fix that. So the first thing you want to do is go to settings. Once we are in settings, you want to go down to network. And now, guys, you want to go set up internet connection. Okay, I can't use it on remote play, so I'm gonna close it off for right now. Let's go on here. So what I suggest you guys to use is LAN cable. Once you use like Ethernet cable, you will get a lot better internet connection. Plus, you will get a lot better connection with your phone or tablet. So I suggest you guys to use LAN cable. Also, it's 4 times better than Wi-Fi. And just keep sticking with LAN cable. And then it will just ask to test your internet connection. Do that. And like you see, you can just stop from here. And if you want to go back, just close on and then just press start. It's really easy, guys. But what sucks is it doesn't work on the Apple one, what I heard. So you can maybe look like another update on the PlayStation if it works. But this is the update 7.00, and it works for now, but I don't know if that's gonna change. It could be changing, who knows, guys? Because in the past, you actually could download this app from like a website and do this. Now they just set it on to the Play Store, and you can just easily download it for now. By the way, guys, what you also can do if you have questions. You can go to the communities and you can join this community right here, Error Fix. We will help you with these type of problems, errors, or maybe this problem if you have one. And you can just ask a lot of questions, things like that. And thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. Did it work for you or didn't it? Or maybe should they like add a app remote play to the iPhone and the iPads? And take care of yourself, guys. Goodbye. So, that's a lot of messages. So many friend requests, so many, oh my god, I should turn off my notifications. So they actually changed the map on Apex, I think, or maybe they just added like the Christmas version, I don't know. Oh, I see one different character right here. What am I gonna choose? I'm gonna choose just this one.